Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. Yes, it's me again. Twice on one Sunday. What? Okay, I just wanted to come to you guys and ask you, are you guilty of the Win Club? The Win Club is when I do this, I'll do that. And when this happens, I'll be so, you know, for instance, we're on this weight loss journey and you're like, when I lose 50 pounds, I'm going to buy me some bad jeans. I'm going to go such and such. And when somebody see me, they're going to be like, whoa, are you part of that club? Or this is another guilty club. You go, well, when I get the money for such, I'm going to do duh. You know, all of the Win Club, what you're doing is pausing life for life. You're living in the future, forgetting about the present. And when you live in the future and forget about the present, you miss out on a lot of great people in your life, great times you can be having, big opportunities. You miss out on life when you do that because you're part of the Win Club. You're like, well, I remember when I was transitioning. When my hair is fitted and fully natural, I'm going to do duh and this and duh. But you miss out on that part of the transition, the getting to know your hair, the loving your hair, the loving yourself, being able to look in the mirror and say, oh, I'm beautiful with my nappy hair. I'm beautiful. God made this and I ain't no junk. You know, you miss out on the whole life because you're in the Win Club. And I know that it's huge in the weight loss community because you're always thinking about, I wonder what I'm going to look like. Oh, I can't wait to wear these clothes. I can't wait to do these things. And I can go start dating or I can start going out or I can do this, that, and the other. But while you're in the Win Club, you're missing out on life now. So as you're in your weight loss journey, you're in your natural hair journey, you're in your saving enough money journey for whatever, live now. Love you now. Find something in yourself that you just love and love it to death. Love it, love it, love it to death. Like I have the best pair of legs on this side of Green Acres and I'm going to love it up to the ninth degree or whatever it is. Find something to love now as you transition to your new place. And if you're a natural and you're just starting and transitioning, find something about it. Oh, this little curl right here, it is the bomb. Okay, when the rest don't look like this, oh yeah. But you know, don't be doing the wind. Just like, this little curl is the bomb. I love it. Look at my hair right there. Yeah, it's the bomb. You know, because so many times we do that. And I think about how many times in my life I've done that. I've done that with, oh, my business. Oh, well, when I get enough money to do this, then I'll do this. When I, what else have I done it with? Oh, because I'm in school, I don't have time to date. So when I get out of school, I'll take care of that. You know, you just do it. You do it without even thinking about it, how much you polish your life. So I just wanted to come to you guys and say, stop pausing your life. And I want to tell y'all, look at my name. Look at my nasty hat, girls. It's the bomb. Anyway, I'm crazy. You know what? It's like a kid when you get this new toy, you want everybody to see it, but you can't play with it. You can just see it. And that's the way I feel about my hat. Don't touch it now. You can just look at it. All right, guys. That's because I am feeling so much better about me. That's why I can be goofy about things such as a hat, because I am really feeling better about me. Look at this. Look at this. I don't know if you can see it. But anyway, I'm feeling better about me. And I'm not in the Win Club. So what? When I can get to those other sizes, I'll get there. And you know what? I'll be ready for it when I'm there. Okay? So So anyway, guys, get out of the wind club. Join life. Talk to you guys soon. This is Jay sounding out. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That's kind of cracked in the middle, huh? Okay, it's a wonderful Sunday. See you guys really, really soon. Again, I feel like talking today. Y'all might get a third video. Talk to you later. Guys, keep it going. Keep pushing forward to your dreams. Don't let anything get you back or hold you back or join the wind club. Don't let it. Nobody. Not even you. Talk to you soon. Keep it moving. Keep it positive. Bye-bye. Let me end with this. What's up, shawty? Bye.